Bridget is very nice to me. It's very strange.
Nick, you're so funny.
Hector thinks she wants to get married too. Anyway, as best man, I am organising Hector's stag night.
The stag night.
The what?
We are practising tonight.
We dress up. As what?
Women.
But you know, Nick is very cute. Especially in his fireman's uniform.
Oh, you're so strong.
Oh, hi, Nick. Did you have a good day?
Great. I saved London again. Oh, and I was interviewed by Bridget.
Man, I thought she was going to ask me to marry her.
Great.
Okay. What's up?
My mother is coming to London.
Whew. Does Annie know?
No.
Whoops.
But we have cancelled the wedding.
Wow. Does your mother know?
No.
Whoops.
It gets worse. I was supposed to meet both of them this afternoon in different places.
Triple whoops. Oh, Hector, don't worry. Women always forget.
Oh. Hola, mamá.
Héctor, ¿dónde estás?
Mamá, hay un problema.
Oh, no importa. Tomaré un taxi.
Hi, Annie.
Héctor, where are you?
Annie, listen.
I'm glad we're not getting married.
So they didn't forget.
Annie, please. Listen to me.
What or who is more important than me?
First marriage row.
We are not getting married.
Pardon me.
Annie, today was difficult. Impossible.
I don't want to know.
Annie, it's my mother.
What about your mother?
Hola, mamá.
Oh, speak to me in English. I'm taking lessons. Where's Annie? Where's my little bride? So beauty, actor, you've kept a beauty secret.
No, mamá, this is Bridget. This is Annie.
Donatella, can help you.
Annie is the prettiest, sweetest, kindest girl in the world.
Really?
Didn't you tell her the wedding is off?
I didn't get the chance.
Well, now's the time.
Mum?
Yes?
Annie and I have decided to
wait a few years before we get married.
No nos casamos todavía.
No wedding. Oh, thank you, Bridget.
hope so, Mrs. Romero.
Oh, is he handsome?
Yes, he's very handsome. And muscular.
I love a macho man. What is his name?
Nick. Nick Jessup.
Nick? Hector's best man?
Yes, that's him.
Mama, meet Nick.
So, have you booked Westminster Abbey yet?
Next time in Extra, Bridget tries to change Nick. Hector's mother comes to dinner, but why does Annie behave badly? Extra, don't miss it.